Another gardening hack for you. Basil, as it dries out, the little seeds are in there. So if you want to save the seeds for next year for doing basil microgreens or just regrowing it, let it drop to the ground, it'll come out again. Or just grab this, cut it off, put it on a piece of paper and shake out the seeds and store them in a paper envelope for next season. They're good to go.